The African National Congress has until Friday to settle its legal bill with the city of Johannesburg or have its property at Luthuli House seized. The country's governing party owes the city over 300,000 rand in legal fees. These are as a result of the ANC's failed urgent court bid for a secret vote in a motion of no confidence against Johannesburg Mayor Herman Mashaba and Council Speaker Vasco Dagama. Now, this matter was heard in court late last year.